Oh, yo. Yo. How did I not see that, bro?
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another adventure. I'm here with my good friend, Johnny Dogs. Today, we are going to try and sneak into an old abandoned steel mill and coke plant known as Bethlehem Steel here in South Buffalo. And immediately we're running into some obstacles. There's some little coppers back there.
So instead, we've decided to turn our efforts to Turnpike, romance enhancers, DVDs, and lingerie. Where we are gonna stock up for tonight. One customer has arrived since we drove by earlier. So,
Let's go in there.
I don't want to.
We gotta cross the street. We gotta cross the street. We're walking along this path as to seem not sus. Alright, so now we just gotta find a way in here. Oh, we can go in right here, but we just gotta make sure no one sees us.
Right at the private property.
Wait, where do you see the. Oh. Alright, let's go into the woods like now. Peacefully and quietly.
Not yet.
Okay. If we just get to like right there, then we're good.
If we get to that trail.
You wanna just army crawl it?
Fuck, this hurts. Oh god.
Don't run though. Alright, let's go into the woods. We're used to this.
Look, Joey. The first artifact. Licks.
Truck over there.
Where?
Digger, a mighty machine.
Oh, a mighty machine. Alright. Come this way. Let's try and get closer to these bushes here, right?
And then just run along.
Yeah, well, like, stay low like this.
Just walk.
Okay. I guess we're just gonna walk it. I just hope there's no one in that building right there. Cause that's like not abandoned. That's like. So we just gotta be careful.
It's far. Right this
way. Don't leave the security guard to see us from here. Don't change nothing, boy. Hopefully.
I'm gonna slam the dirty pipes.
Forklift. Alright, I can blend in.
Car.
No way. Where did he go? He turned right, right?
He turned that way.
And then where did he go? Because I can't see him. Just shut up.
I know for a fact, dude, turn. Dude, get out, stop.
Truck.
Barn?
Truck. Just stand still.
He definitely did it.
Shh.
He turned, didn't he?
He did the exact same thing the other car did. I think we should army crawl through this. Ready, boys?
If we get close to the road and the car goes by, we're fine. And we gotta run.
Not really, if we just stay still, they're not gonna look down at the ground, but whatever, let's go.
I know,
but... Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. What's up? Where? Sorry. Oh, shit. From what?
Crawling.
Damn.
I can stand it. Yeah, they do.
Come on. Boy, what are you doing, boy?
Huh? You might have seen us.
No.
No?
Shh, stop moving.
Are they moving?
Yes, sir, keep going. They're still going.
Ooh.
We're good. Yeah, what the fuck was that? That's why I said to keep coming, because we gotta get as far down this as possible.
I'm
getting carried away. Look at that tree growing out of that traffic cone.
That's awesome. That's art.
No.
Let me see the cut. It's not actually that bad.
You want to get over on the building? Oh wait, this is the building we're talking about going to. Oh, it's just technically.
Alright, let's go on. That honestly looks terrifying, but whatever. My name isn't Daddy Warbucks. Be careful, alright? When do you think the last time anyone stepped on this was?
Yeah, the metal and concrete.
Don't touch this wire, I don't know.
Yeah, I wouldn't touch it.
true. Wait, wanna go in here? That's. This is. Yo, it smells like the Tower of Terror or something. No, it just smells like coal. Doesn't lead to anything. Wait, no, around the corner.
Yeah, why would they send this?
The GoPro's probably not picking up any of this.
Bro, imagine though too, like how people used to walk through here all the time.
Yeah, right? Like people just used to work here and...
When's your light footed about it? So make sure you're on 2 feet as much as possible to spread out the weight.
Yeah. Wow, you can see all around. Yeah, let's get down there towards like the coke ovens. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. Oh wow. Oh, let's follow this tunnel.
It just goes through the building.
Yeah, but let's follow it instead of like walking outside. It's cooler.
This one would be cool.
Oh yeah, this one's cool. Let's do it.
Well, the mines of Moria.
The mines of Moria.
The mines of Moria.
We will go through the mines, Gandalf. Yeah, fresh oxygen.
Yo.
Oh, we gotta walk up. Yeah. Let's go up this thing. There's stairs right here. Look at all the coal that we're walking on. We're gonna get the black lung. We're in the black country right now. We really are in the black country. Go, climb.
What does that mean?
Anal retention. Yo. This goes all the way down.
Huh?
This goes all the way down. We found a train.
We found two trains. We can go in that one.
Yeah, it's like a little shunter train. There's like a whole locomotive up here. Look at this.
Crocodile locomotive?
Like the whole cabin.
This is fucking lit, man. Let's take it for a spin.
But we gotta get like up in this building like quick as possible.
This one?
Yeah. The big one. Alright, let's get in this. There's nothing.
What about this one?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Alright, go quick. You first or me first?
Oh my god.
What?
Where'd I put my phone, bro? Okay, I have to think.
Oh, you're getting rust in my eyes. You got rust in my eyeball.
Is there any way to get higher?
Can we get much higher?
So?
Let's go higher.
Sky high. Take me to the moon.
Wow, look at all this shit.
Take me to the moon, Abu Dhabi. Yo, there's shit in this. Do you think it's gasoline?
Yes, it's literally gasoline.
Really?
Yeah, that's what else would it be?
Free gas!
Look at the big boat. There's like workers on there. That's so cool.
Whoa.
Come here, radioactive. All systems go. Serve nation die.
Can we get much higher?
Look at that tree though, shall we? Shine the tree. There's a tree growing up here. You can 50 feet in the air, however high we are.
Welcome to the conveyor belt.
We inhale pollution every 5 seconds.
Welcome to pollution age.
Bro, don't walk on that shit.
Look at that shot.
Huh?
Look at that shot, how we're like crooked. It's so weird.
That shit is fire though, honestly.
No. Hey, why is there light in the house? Hey guys, I saw like a blue flash. Why is there light?
Oh, there's your train.
I know, it's so lit. It's the biggest one we saw yet.
Yeah, well, that's fucking... This is so sick.
bed is fire.
This reminds me of like the Goonies or something.
Not for real, bro.
What is this?
That's so. That's the most insane.
Go stand next to it. I want to get like a. It's a spider. It's so cool.
Short up.
There's like paper in there. It's so weird.
The dungeon-y? This lowers, I think, this platform.
Oh, probably. Yeah, that whole light. I love that room. I want to marry that room. All right, so here we are. Almost to the coke plant.
It's about to start fucking raining, though.
Not too hard. Trust me.
You better trust me. Dude, look at this lit up trailer, bro. With an air conditioning unit for free. And a portable.
Is that a fridge in there? There's a mini fridge in there.
I don't... Maybe there's a dude in there. Let's just not fuck around. Security cameras in use. Where? Oh, that thing in the window though? What is that?
There's a camera, there's a camera.
Alright, we'll come this way then.
This is a cool area right here too, like...
I know.
Like, if this was in a park, I wouldn't be surprised.
And there's like a bike rack at the end here, like... Steps down to a, like a fountain in a water area.
And there, look at this, this is a battery. This is a real life battery.
No way.
Yeah.
I'll fucking die.
It's
just
kind of ill-prepared. Yeah. This is literally just a hole to, like, hell. Yeah, look at that.
Oh my
fucking
god.
Don't go in the hole to hell, boy.
I mean, I can see the bottom.
Yeah. And Satan's down there. This is a coke oven.
Is it really?
Yeah. Look at this, look at this.
What?
We can climb up it.
Oh, you want to do that?
Ow! No, I just got stabbed a little bit.
Can we get much higher? So high.
Wait, you want to climb up the smokestack?
Yes, I said that.
Oh, okay, let's do it.
No, this really is like a fucking ancient temple bone. This is like a cool Minecraft. We even ran in that cave. It's like a Mayan temple bone. Oh, is that how we get the ladder?
Oh.
That's actually fire. The Lost Ark is up there. The Holy Grail is up here, Joe.
Oh yeah?
They're holding this for the Lost Ark.
Whoa. I should probably tie my shoes when I get up there.
Yeah.
For the way down.
Bro, the boat looks so fucking cool from here.
Shut up. It does though. The Radcliffe R. Latimer.
This shit is fucking insane, bro. It's so cool. But this is by far the best part of the Midland.
Oh my god. Alright. Let's take a look at what we can see. There's a smokestack, it goes up way higher than this.
But doesn't this feel like we're at like the supervillain
hideout?
Yeah. No, this theft of the like fucking MacGuffin in the movie.
Yeah.
Like they're like,
dude, if we made like another Indiana Jones movie, we'd have to make it here.
Bro.
Or just
bro.
A movie. Yeah.
Holy shit, and then our... That street scared the fuck out of me. And the ruins here is just like, damn.
Look at all this shit.
I think this is the best view you'll get of the boat. Dog.
Probably. Whoa, you see that truck right there?
Bro, there was a dude right there on the boat, walking back. That's why I said...
Yeah, I don't think anyone will see us.
Yo, look at the sun over there.
Oh, wow.
This shit is one of the nicest views in there.
Yeah, it's up there. It's like the fucking apocalypse. I don't even know how to describe
really,
it.
But...
Can we get much higher? So high. Can we get much higher? So high.
In World War
on.
What about
it? That's where we are.
Yeah, we're nomads.
The trenches.
Yeah, I know.
True, true, true.
All right. Aiden is going down the ladder first. Hurry up before they see the light.
Lines of Moria.
I like how we have that little back thing though. It's comforting. Down the ladder we go. Gotta turn this light off before we get caught.
I was talking to spiders.
Yeah.
Honestly, the cold of Bethlehem is nasty.
What'd you say?
I said the cold is better than this nasty detergent.
I love the smell of coal, low key.
This is so cool. Like the way the lights are.
Yeah. This literally looks like an underground Fortnite basement. There's a machine gun?
I think it's a hopper.
Oh, yeah. Yo! How did I not see that, bro? Oh, that's fucked. That water's so nasty, too.
Bro, how did I think that's concrete?
No, I did, too.
The smell's so awful. Let's go.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Thank God it wasn't deep. Bro, imagine I just slipped in and fell under, bro. I would kill myself. I would really kill myself.
Yeah, I would kill you too.
We gotta get back as fast as possible.
No, we need to find a lake or something so you could wash off.
We never should have done this.
Nah, really. We're dumb. Nah, we are like dumb people in horror movies that go into basements for some reason.
I wanna get out of here.
Let's see your feet.
These are like super waterproof boots, but shit still got inside them. Because I went,
cause it went like
above
over
my ankle.
Yeah. That water, like, that's. That was not. That was not water. That was not water. That was oil water.
Bro, I know.
That was a solution. Probably dioxys in there.
Probably some dioxys damage in my feet or something.
I'm standing next to you, bruv. I went to the sludge and it's getting to my brain.
We just went to Bethlehem Steel, Coke ovens, and steel factory and whatever we saw. We don't even know.
And we got the sludge. It was pretty successful.
What do you think?
Disgusting.
Aiden fucked himself up in the basement pretty bad.
Let's see. Let's see what you did. Look at him.
Ooh, la, la, la.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the exploration.
I got fucking AIDS from the sludge.
He got dioxys damage from the sludge.
La Quinta.
We're going back. We will see you all later on the next adventure.
Yes, we will.
Bye now.
Sucking my fucking dick.